That's so intentional.
But sir, with high vibes, you don't just give something, you get something at the same time!
It's the weapon too. Can you pick up some questions?
joints still work.
Finally, some good news.
So, how do we get the rest of the power on in this hellhole?
I think our chances of survival go up exponentially if we can restore the power.
Time for a switch on, homies.
Thank you.
Seriously, do not feel this.
Hey kids, don't forget to cash in your Spaceland Park ticket to any one of our ticket booths around the park. Need a break from the thrills? You can always fly by the Astro King to earn the prizes are out on this world.
Feeling you've been somewhere or done something before?
Back on set. They are looking for lunch. Knock them down, and you move.
just earn that one-way ticket out of here.
The arcade is open, by the way, if y'all want to go get a gun. The arcade is open if you want to go get your a gun, a new gun, if you need to. right here. This gun right here, right here. I'm gonna go open the rest of the thing so that we can pack a punch our guns. So I'm gonna go open everything else up. Yeah, I'm gonna open the last one up. Yeah.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Where is it? Oh, it's over here.
I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Brute.
I hate the Brute.
He strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. Oh no.
I really hope the pack of punches on the other side of this blockade.
Okay, I'm coming.
Welcome
okay, it's
you.
Open.
Somewhere else?
I'm coming. My ear. I got you.
Duh. Did you expect me to, like, do this all by myself?
Oh, no. Dang it. I knew I was gonna make it. Hey, letting you know that you can upgrade your gun because it's open.
Worst death scene. Act 1. Aces, everybody.
Linky. You know you can go upgrade it. Yeah, the thing is open right now, so you can go up and upgrade your gun. Yeah.
and something to work with.
We're all back. Yeah, we're all back.
welcome. I see you've made yourself at home. Oh, and how quickly you've embraced your characters. Bravo!
Where are
you? Hey, get us the hell out of here, man!
Love the energy you're giving me right now.
Willard, man, what kind of audition is this?
The audition of a lifetime, my boy. Now listen closely, because your next round of guests are just chomping at the bit to join you in frame. Places, everyone! Action!
Gee, you think?
Yo, whoever that was might be stuck here too.
For all we know, it's just a malicious recording. I'm not about to get my brains eaten looking for a paint deck.
Not to worry.
This might be
starved. Hey, this DJ could be our ticket out of this place.
Hey, so what are we waiting for? Let's go find this brother.
Leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Just wants to kill us.
Why the hell do we want to do that? We're awesome. I'm awesome.
If we continue to work together, we can find out.
One more souvenir point, and we've got a prize for you.
Restoration complete. Light Industry 2000 challenge protocol initiated.
Need a break from the thrills? You can always fly by the Astrocade to earn even more.
Please, do not disturb the other.
Keep it real, and you'll find yourself out of town.
hell does this go to?
Into the crowd!
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
ask for that.
kind of boring. Ooh, I in that scene. It had something to work with.
We'll be right back. guys I need. We got tickets to rock. B-Dogs, keep out.
I think we're somehow inside the film.
Zombies in Spaceland. I think I'm sick, yo.
I know, right? You're close. My clothes.
Okay, you twins better get it together. I think we got more company.
Oh, wonderful. Your makeup and clothing look perfect. Let's see if your acting is any good.
someone's broadcasting in the park.
Okay, you think? Yo, whoever that was might be stuck here too.
For all we know, it's just some lame-ass recording. I'm not about to get my brain eaten looking for a tape deck.
Not to worry. They'd likely starve.
Hey, this DJ could be our ticket out of this place. Hey,
so
what are we waiting for? Let's go find
it. I just found the head to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Oh, that silly little robot knows it. He is not part of the official props list.
Please do not disturb the old bit.